Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. Now today I'm doing a video so that it helps you with all my other videos. Now we're talking about which streaming services I own, like me and my family own, so that when it comes to videos about what programs you want me to watch, you can recommend me shows all the time in the comment section down below. So any shows you want me to watch, I'm all what you always know what streaming services I have. So let's start off with the paid ones, because there is some free ones, the paid ones. So I have Apple Music, so these are like streaming services I choose for TV. I have Apple Music, Netflix, which is my favourite streaming service of all time. I have BritBox, which is my second favourite streaming service of all time. BritBox and Netflix are fantastic. I have Amazon Prime, which is also amazing, but I was watching Steven Universe on it before Netflix put Steven Universe on there, and Amazon Prime didn't just annoy me because they put it all in the wrong order and I didn't trust Amazon Prime. And number five, I have Disney Plus, which I'm currently watching Boy Meets World on Disney Plus. Good streaming service. I'm excited for the new stream of Marvel shows that are connected to the films. At number 6 is BBC iPlayer. Technically it's paid because you get it through your TV license in the UK that you're paying. So technically it's paid. At number 7 I have Apple TV Plus. Dickinson is a fantastic Apple TV Plus show, one of my favourites, as well as Trying. But Dickinson is getting a series 2, which I'm very, very excited about. And at number 8, technically Sky Q Classes as a streaming service, technically, because you have to pay for it and you stream whatever, and you have Netflix on there and all sorts. And now we're on to the free ones. And number 1, Spotify. Now, speaking of Spotify, I think you'll be in the link in the description. I'm not 100% sure. I think it might be. Is my podcast. Now, in my links in my descriptions, my podcast has been on Apple Podcasts. It's also now on Spotify as well as Apple Podcasts. So if you don't have Apple Podcasts, you can listen to it over on Spotify. And number 2 is all four is amazing. It's like the BBC iPlayer, but all four is really good. The only issue with all four is that there's not an option to skip the advert. Number 3 is Crunchyroll. It's a free version of Crunchyroll. I don't watch it often enough, but it's there. Number 4 is Funimation, same as Crunchyroll, don't use that often. And at number 5 is UK TV Play. Now that's the issue with adverts, there's a whole issue with UK TV Play, they don't do a whole separate video on, but it's really good. It shows you could Taskmaster, Red Dwarf, not great. But I want gold to join the UK TV Play app, because it is UK TV Play, but it's not part of the app. So that was all the streaming services, free and paid, I own. I'll go into more detail in some of them in another video. Anyway guys, thank you guys for watching. Time Lord Tom out. Bye. This video was very enjoyable.